Were you planning on keeping him much longer?
I'm confused. I was told that Sergeant Dawson was the victim of an armed robbery. I'm not quite sure how this line of questioning has anything to do with...
We're exploring all avenues.
Because you think it was something else.
Miss Fox, we're going to need access to any reports detailing Sergeant Dawson's work.
You know as well as I do, these things take time. I'll do what I can.
Thank you.
There is one thing, and now that you're telling me all avenues.
The reason I wanted to meet you, Jack, is Sam told me you're looking for a wife.
Yeah, for my green card.
Right. Because it's funny, I was just telling Sam how I was having such a difficult time meeting any decent guys. I mean, they're all such douchebags. Sorry, you have to take them too. Anyway, I'm not getting any younger, and I'd really like to have a baby.
So what we were thinking is, if you would donate some sperm so April can have a baby...
I would marry you for your green card.
Donate sperm?
If we time it right, I could be pregnant for the INS meeting.
And then no one could question why you're getting married. It's perfect. Plus, you'd both have a vested interest, so no one could back out.
Well, I certainly couldn't back out. I'd be pregnant.
Be very obvious.
Excuse me. Somebody said you might be able to help me find my daughter. Heather Brooks?
She was really good. Fast hands. One time, we'd all been working all night and we were starving. And she went to where they make the food trays for the patients and she stole Jell-O cups for all of us.
And they fell all over the floor?
She tried to use one of those blue hospital pads to clean it up, but it just made it worse. Got everywhere.
Joe told Heather that she swiped an apple from a grocery store when she was a kid, and Heather asked her to teach her how to shoplift.
She thought it would improve her surgical technique.
You must have been close.
I like your eyes.
Well, thank you. They came with the face.
And you're a cop.
Used to be.
Do you still have your handcuffs?
Yes, they're in my bureau.
Maybe you'd like to show them to me sometime.
Why? They're just handcuffs.
Excuse me.
Mrs. Clurman.
What's going on here?
Mrs. Clurman, my name is Special Agent Aaron Hutchner with the FBI.
What are you doing in my house?
We need to make sure that your husband was not involved in any way.
Involved? My husband's in the hospital with his leg blown off. What are you talking about?
Mrs. Clurman, there are some questions that your husband needs to answer. And the sooner that we talk to him and clear him, then the sooner we can find whoever's responsible.
Agent Hutchner, we've got some.
Did you find something out?
Yeah, we did.
Did my father kill Angus?
No. But you knew that.
What are you talking about? Ian couldn't have put the knife there.
That knife didn't kill Angus. And we know things went wrong when you used the jaws of life. And Angus figured it out.
Ian, what's going on?
I had to get you out. I moved too fast. The last push knocked you forward.
And that's what broke my spine.
Ian, what'd you do to Angus?
No, not that sweet kid.
The residue on Angus's body was elk skin. Only other use besides motorcycle gloves is fireman's gloves.
He came to me. I didn't go to him. He came to me.